Apple have updated the latest iOS, so we're on iOS 14. Now, I'm not sure if you've noticed this, but you should have seen there's a new app called Apple Pay. Now, it's very easy. All you have to do is tap, and money just appears. So you can see a £50 has appeared on the screen. All I have to do is pull it straight out, and there's £50. It's like an instant cash machine in your pocket.